So all the proper flooring now has been lifted, the varnish removed, and put back down. Well, apart from this black board here, which is a spare board from another room, and this has all been put down. This was the gap here. Once you lift all the flooring and push it over to one side, it creates a gap. So cut down a board and put it in there. And the next stage is to clean this back again with some meth-based solutions, and then start staining and polishing.